Plus, I'm going to be joined by that parent, Daddy.
Hello, everybody.
So today we're playing Minecraft. I've had a lot of quests on that. So here we go. Shout out to my class.
All right, here we are.
They suggested this.
We're opening up Minecraft. So what are we going to do in Minecraft today?
So we're going to start on a new server. And we are going to be on survival.
Okay, so we're going to be on survival mode, huh?
Yep.
Okay. I kind of like creative mode the best, but...
Survival mode. Space.
That's where it's at.
Yeah. Warning, a huge battleship Steam is approaching fast. Steam? First, make yourself a pickaxe, mine yourself a little cave, then hunt for a sheep, and get some wood, and then boom, you got you a bed and a little shelter for a little while, until you can build yourself an actual home. It's made out of dirt and wood and stuff, but then, you know, that'll be the whole time. We'll build some more things.
As you can see, we're playing the PlayStation 3 edition.
Yes, we are.
We're still on PlayStation 3, which is pretty good for us. So.
Oh, yes!
Oh, wow.
Yay!
We're trying to join now. Candy tree.
Yum,
are you just getting it with? Oh, yeah, okay. You're doing it with your hand there. Cause yeah, we don't have tools yet, do we?
No.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, the core is chocolate.
Oh wow, it's like Skittles inside. Taste the rainbow. I have never played this before. This is crazy. This guy looks exactly like that. He has a beard like that.
No, I don't! This is spruce wood.
Spruce wood, okay.
Spruce.
Shelter, is that the next thing?
Yeah. Well, first we'll get some more. hard. These fields are so annoying. It's hard to save them all. A pig! A pig? Right here. Is that a popsicle in here?
I got a popsicle and I got bacon. Hmm. Well, there you go. We have bacon. We won't starve in Candy World.
Well, you could say that again. You could say that again because
we won't starve in Candy World.
Yeah. Hopefully, we won't starve in Candy World.
Well, what is this water made out of?
Soda.
Anything
you miss?
Oh, it is kind of bubbly.
And if you mix it with let's find out. And then you'll make it
finish. Wow, that was impressive.
Yes, that's very impressive. Big, 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 big.
Where's a good place to, it's like cake.
It's cake! Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom.
Okay.
Nom.
Cake staircase, yeah.
Okay, we better, you go find some sheep. I'll make some equipment.
So where do you think the sheep might be?
You need a bigger
one.
Ow. Ouch. Poppy. The poppy. Look at this! Daddy, come look at this! Oh, a chocolate Easter ball. Oh, yeah, I think you should leave it alone. Ah! Bell! Bell! Bell. Oh,
are you underneath it?
Oh, okay. I found. Kill spiders to get wool, but that would take forever. Well, hey, little bunny rabbit, do you mind if I play a cactus in your way? I nearly dropped there.
because I thought maybe it was a pig. So. Okay, so now I have, I guess, wool.
Yeah, you have to throw me white wool. Get back! I have a sword. I have a wooden sword. Go! Get back to base!
Oh no, he's shot at me. I need to eat some bacon when I get back.
Are you back?
Is that you? No, it's another skeleton.
Oh no! A wolf is killing it. Oh my gosh!
Oh, I've got an arrow in my head! I'm a wild and crazy guy.
Oh my gosh!
So how long does that arrow stay in my head?
Until you die.
I thought I had a little bit of a headache. I guess I got the point.
Yeah. Hey, get it? Point? Because my sword has a point. But. So funny, but I'm bunch.
Oh, it's almost gone.
It's almost gone. Yay! Die and kill
him. Okay, I'm going to hang out with you, so I don't get shot with an arrow again.
And you'll have to have it for the rest of the night.
It's handy, though, that the arrows eventually go away.
A horse. Will you let me ride your horse? I want to ride you.
Well, I don't know about that.
Enderman!
Whoa, yeah, I thought I saw it.
there's a gummy creeper. That's exactly what I was talking about.
A gummy creeper. Oh, no.
Yay. Free dirt. Get you free dirt. Oh, I saw the Enderman. Pretty creepy. The reason that I'm trying to kill Endermen are because you can get to end because of Endermen.
Oh.
I'm gonna go on a little mining trip. Oh, look, what's this?
At the base.
Well,
this is probably a good point to end part one.
Yeah.
Well, guys, we'll keep playing, but we'll make it a part two. So we will see you
all later. So goodbye!